All right, Cam. Well, a man is now facing charges for allegedly killing a Good Samaritan in downtown Orlando. Investigators say the victim was trying to stop the suspect from beating a woman. West 2's Bob Hazen at the Orange County Courthouse, where that suspect had a hearing this morning.
This was our first time seeing the accused killer, who's accused of punching a man in his 60s who was trying to help a woman in need. 27-year-old Jordan Talley sat in court where prosecutors wanted a judge to hold him in jail until he goes to trial. Orlando police say in late March, Talley was at the corner of Robinson and Magnolia downtown and threw his girlfriend to the ground. At the same time, a family walking by while celebrating their daughter's engagement saw the attack happen. One of them was 64-year-old Donald Story. According to a criminal complaint, police say, quote, the victim's daughter heard her father say, "That's not right," and head to the direction of the female who was being battered by a male. But as he walked up to Talley, he, quote, turned to him and stated, "What are you going to do about it?" and then punched Donald in the face. The victim fell and hit his head on the ground and was taken to the hospital. Almost a month later, he died. The suspect left, but police said they tracked it back to Talley, who lives in Georgia. Detectives say he admitted to hitting Story, but couldn't explain why and said, quote, he stated he was not in fear for his life or safety, even stating he is not afraid of anything. Talley was arrested for manslaughter and originally given a bond so he could get out, but now prosecutors are hoping to convince a judge to keep him in jail. In Orlando, Bob Hazen, West 2 News.
All right, today's hearing on holding Talley without bond was postponed until next week, but the judge did agree to hold him until at least the next hearing.